If you've ever seen tiny soap-like bubbles on a plant, they may be from tiny insects called spittlebugs. These bugs create foamy bubbles that insulate them from heat and cold, keep them moisturized, and hide them from predators.